Oh, hi there, y'all.
Say hi, Polly.
Oh, hello.
Hello, love.
We got our pit crew.
Eat the camera.
Nibbler, Miss Piggy.
Little Mo with the gimpy leg.
Yeah, give Mo with the gimpy leg needs some... Damn, the one with no voice is a dick. All right, now back the car in and get them tires off. Dame la ciencia. Subaru update. Probably just taking the day off right now. Oh, we got everything off. We still need to get this ball joint out. Well, we were just gonna do axles, but now we're doing control arm, sway bar, end links. We're gonna take the subframe assembly off. Do weed. Not sure how I feel about these. Oh, never mind. I thought they were rusting already. About to say, come on, BC. Well, I'll tell you, when we go to lower this bitch, I'm taking this thing off the fucking coil, because this is way easier to adjust it than using them dumbass wrenches. Look at that shit.
Oh, yeah. We don't go fucking
Walking it off. Over here, just like, sloppy TV, son. The downpipe does look nice, don't it? Subaru update. Pinch bolts rounded off. So this control arm is not going in today. Probably want to finger my car. Weight reduction. So yeah, we're just gonna pop the new axle in and I'll get a new knuckle and a pinch bolt, because I need new hubs anyway, so all this can fuck off. Hot boy side all went good. New end links in.
Alright, I'll call you when fucking everything falls apart on the highway. I think used are like $200.
Last time I put lug nuts in someone else's car, they came loose.
Oh shit! Alright, I'm gonna double check these. Man, that's a fucking filthy work session.
Sloppy TV!
Sloppy TV makes for sloppy little boys. That was creepy. Uncle Nasty's in town.
Oh, definitely is.
Uncle Nasty's here to stay.
What did we finish up? We got one whole side done. One hot boy gold control arm on. Two new axles in. Oh, you know, that gold boy looks fresh though.
Freshy.
Freshy boy.
Let's get some water for the people.
Got them fresh. Paulie, are those Perrin end links? I don't know. They might be white line. Oh, no, they're white line. Don't fuck up the sponsorship. Paulie, is that Perrin end links you have in there? Wow, those are really nice.
Thank you.
Look at this. Yeah, couldn't get the driver side done. Control arm due to pinch bolt seizing.
I think next week, Paulie, we should be good to cut some fenders and put some wheels on this bitch.